Now let's talk about infinite discontinuity. So this is when there is a vertical asymptote in the function. So if we have, let's say, a function like this and like this, and we put a vertical asymptote at x equals 2. This would be an example of infinite discontinuity.